Some said never, but they never done come. Yeah, and took our trust. It's been winning, but the lovers ain't done. Yeah.
Well, I'm really excited about the lacrosse program at SouthLake Christian. We're in our sixth year of existence, started by Rick Lutzel, and now it's just being led by some great men, and Brian Howland, Brian McCarthy. We've got three teams now, our varsity lacrosse team, our middle school team, and then we started a girls club team this spring of 2017. So the program's thriving. We've got a great facility, a lot of energy around the program right now. Our varsity team is, I believe, 10-3-1. They've had some key wins in NCISAA play this year, so we're just really excited about the program and hope it'll just continue to flourish.
We are the lions, we are the chosen, we're gonna shine out the dark. We are the movement, this generation, you better know.